हेलो, आई एम कोमल जेठवानी फ्रॉम एमबी इंटरनेशनल स्कूल नया गांव कोटा। सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द मल्टीप्लीकेशन वी शुड लर्न द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन। द फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी इज मल्टीप्लीकेटिव प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ वन। सो वॉट दिस प्रॉपर्टी सेज, द प्रॉपर्टी सेज वेन एवर यू मल्टीप्लाई एनी डिजिट और एनी नंबर बाय वन, यू गेट द नंबर इट्सेल्फ। द मीन्स दैट वेन एवर यू आर गोइंग टू मल्टीप्लाई एनी नंबर बाय वन, जब आप किसी भी नंबर को वन से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं, यू गॉट द सेम नंबर एज अ प्रोडक्ट। सो द आंसर ऑफ द मल्टीप्लीकेशन, द रिजल्ट ऑफ द मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज कॉल्ड प्रोडक्ट। सो लेट्स फॉर द एग्जाम्पल, आई हैव टेकन हियर वन एग्जाम्पल 2607 एंड आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई हियर द मल्टीप्लीकेटिव प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ वन। आई विल मल्टीप्लाई वन 2607, सो 2607 विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय वन। So after multiplying by 1, according to the property, I will get the same number, the number itself. So the product will be 2607. So whenever we multiply any number by 1, we got the product, the number itself to whom we are going to multiply by 1. So next example is 3112. Here I am going to apply the same property. I am going to multiply 3112 by 1. मैं यहाँ पे 3112 को 1 से मल्टीप्लाई करूंगी एंड आफ्टर मल्टीप्लाइंग आई विल गेट द सेम नंबर, आई विल गेट द नंबर इटसेल्फ एज प्रोडक्ट। मुझे एज अ प्रोडक्ट यही नंबर मिलेगा, बिकॉज मल्टीप्लीकेटिव प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ 1 सेज व्हेनेवर वी मल्टीप्लाई एनी नंबर बाय 1, वी गेट द प्रोडक्ट द नंबर इटसेल्फ। सो द प्रोडक्ट विल बी सेम 3112। सो दिस इज द मल्टीप्लीकेटिव प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ 1। Whenever we multiply any number by 1, we get the same product, the number itself. Now, the next property, multiplicative property of 0. What does property say? The property says when we multiply any number by 0, so we get the product 0. So here the example, I have taken 3999. I am going to multiply this number by 0, so the product will be 0. Now, again, the next example, I have taken here 2096. I'm going to multiply 2096 by 0, so the product will be 0. So whenever we multiply any number by 0, we get the product 0. Next property is commutative property. This property is applied on two numbers. Whenever we are going to multiply two numbers and we are going to change the order, after changing the order also we get the same product. So let's go for the example. I have taken here two numbers. The number one is 2461 and second number is 9. I am going to multiply both the numbers. After multiplying the numbers, I have got the product 22149. दोनों numbers को multiply करने के बाद I got the product, I got the result of multiplication 22149. Here you can see that I have changed the order. Earlier I have written 2461 then 9, but down I have written 9 before, then I written 2461. So here I have changed the order, I have changed the order of multiplying. Earlier was 2461 but now 9 is before. So after changing the order of numbers, even I got the same product 22,149. So whenever we change the order of numbers to which numbers we are going to multiply and we get the same product, it's called commutative property. And according to the property, both the orders are equal. Means 2,461 multiplied by 9 is equal to 9 multiplied 2,461. These both orders are equal. Next property is associative property. It's similar as commutative property, but it's applied when you're going to multiply the numbers more than 2. So here you have to go for the regrouping. That's why it's called associative property. So I have taken here one example. I have taken three numbers, 68 and 100, and I'm going to multiply by grouping it. So first I made the group of two numbers, 16 to 8, and I got the product 480. 6 8s are 48, 480. Now I have to multiply by the third number, which is 100. So after multiplying by 100, I got the product 48,000. Now in the next step, I change the group. According to associative property, I change the group. Earlier the group was 16 to 8. Now the group is 8 into 100. So I change the group. First I have to multiply the group I have arranged. So first I multiplied 800. Then I have to multiply 800 by 60. And after changing the group, I got the same product, which is 48,000. Here the group was 16 into 8. Here I changed the group 8 into 100. And after changing the group also, I got the same product. Next, in the next order, I have changed the group of 60 into 100. Earlier, I changed back the group 60 into 8. Then I changed group 8 into 100. Now I made a group of 60 into 100. So here I changed the group, and after multiplying, I got the product 6000. And now at the last, I will multiply by 8. So after changing the group, even in both the three numbers, in all the three numbers, I got the same product. Here I changed the group. In second order, I changed the group. In third order, I changed the group. First group was 60 into 8. Second group was 8 into 100. Third group was 60 into 100. So after changing the group also, I got the all three products same. It means all three orders, the one order, the second order, and the third order, all the order are equal. This property is called associative property. When we change the group, when we change the order, even we get the same products. So all the orders are equal. This property is called associative property. Next.
And next.